challenge again. So, I was in the grocery store one day, and I was swinging my bag looking for some cheese and some cream cheese and some collard greens. And so I'm just walking along, and then one guy comes up to me and goes,
"Give me your bag, ma'am."
I go, "No, you can't have my bag.
I need your bag."
"Why do you need my bag?" "I need to put mysterious things in it for you to hunt through." "What sort of mysterious things?"
"Mysterious things."
"Okay." So then I got home and I was like, "I don't have to buy that." And I was like, "OMG, it's putting up a sock." But I decided to use it as a sock because who really uses socks as socks? It's my new headdress. I'm getting past you. So then I look at my bag again. It's obviously Tentacruel from Pokemon. And I was looking and I was like, "Tentacruel!" And he was like, so I let him go. "You're fired." My dolly skate. When I was just a dolly. Wee. More bag time. A sour fiesta necklace! That was easily devoured. I dropped my mystery bag in the process. My pineapple hat again. And then I asked myself, what sort of cruel fiend would take a dog toy away from a dog? Heartless man. Alas, my favorite item of all. I wish I could go back to the grocery store and thank that man. But punish him for taking the dog toy away. Back to the grocery store I went. And I was like, "Where's that man?" And all of a sudden I looked under the counter where the cashier was and I went,
"Hello, I am the man."
"You ugly man, why'd you take that bone away from that dog?" "It took it away from me." "You use bone toys?"
"Yes.
But I'd like to thank you for the hair curler. It hurts my hair quite well."
"Oh, right then."
So I said goodbye to the man. I was like, "Bye, man." He's like,
"Later."
So then I left the grocery store and I went home.